Idaho needs school choice now. We need to empower families to choose how and where their children get educated, and their tax dollars should follow them to the school of their choice. As the public school system has become more controlled by the central planning of unions and bureaucrats, it has become less responsive to the voices of parents, students, and teachers. In the Founders' Blueprint, problems are solved by returning power to the people.